is already on the way.
My name is Yahya Simwe, and we have traveled here to Nizi to see how alluvial gold is mined within the region.
Yeah, it's done.
Yes.
It's done.
What do you mean it's done?
What you wanted filming?
I'll film for 2 seconds.
Touve Wondi, journaliste environnementaliste de la République démocratique du Congo, basé à Goma.
Je suis Masombo Koshamoto Justin, un pygmin du site Kivu. Nous voulons protéger notre forêt pour la génération présente et future.
Il est important que les communautés pensent à la protection de la forêt pour assurer leur avenir et l'avenir des générations présentes. C'est très important.
I am Dominic Bikaba, director of Strong Roots Congo, based here in Bukavu in DRC. As a conservationist, I believe that we urgently need to protect, to conserve the biodiversity, the forests and rich biodiversity of the Congo Basin. If we are to have a global sustainable future, we need to conserve the forest and biodiversity of the Congo Basin for the global future generations to come. This is when we need to make an action. This is time for the action, because tomorrow will be late.
Je ne sais pas si tu es un peu plus de temps.